and they're both kids' hands, and at some point,